What is this? Father, what are you doing here? Where's grandmother?
I had no choice. She finally realized what I am.
How could you do this?
Sit down. Sit down! I've been so disrespected. I have settled for far less than I deserve. So, I decided I'd leave. For the city. For richer hunting grounds.
Why didn't you just leave?
Because I loved you girls. I wanted you to come with me.
But you had to wait for the blood moon.
Yes. By birthright, the gift would go first to my eldest daughter. So I forged a letter. But when I tried to speak to her...
Henry's not coming, Lucy.
She didn't understand me. Any offspring of mine with my wolf blood would have been able to do so. And then it all made sense. Lucy couldn't be my daughter. Your mother lied to me. You knew that already, didn't you? After all these years of being so clever and so careful, I just lost control. I'm sorry for Lucy.
You took revenge on Mother.
And her lover. Henry smelled the wolf that night. And then again yesterday. He thought the smell came from your grandmother. She had lived with that smell her whole life. You see, my father was a wolf, too. The smell remained on his clothing. Mother never knew what it meant. Till the moment she died. I loved her. Her and Lucy both. Never wanted to hurt them. Valerie, come with me. It's the last day of the blood moon. One bite. And you'll be like me.
I won't do what you do. I can't.
Yes, you can, Valerie. My blood already courses through your veins. It's a gift. It's a gift. My father gave to me, but now I can give to you. I'm stronger than he was. You'll be even stronger than me. Think about it. We will be invincible.
It must be a god.